Okay, we're back today. I just wanted to let you guys know, 4th of July is just around the corner, and I know everybody likes to dress their babies up for 4th of July, so the dollar section at the front of the Targets has cute little sunglasses. They're a buck a piece. So, of course, Thule and Vanity both need their own pairs. And then I picked them up these little necklaces. I don't know if they're good. They just have the stars. Yeah, they're red, white, and blue stars. So they each got a pair of those. And then I picked Vanity up. It's actually a dog toy, and I'm hoping the dogs don't realize that. But it was, like, on clearance for a dollar. So I thought she's going to love this. So it's just a cute little vampire, little lovey-like thing. So, yeah, I'm going to let her keep that because my dogs will just destroy it. And if they figure out that it's a dog toy, they'll destroy it anyways. But if they think it's a lovey, they seem to be pretty good. Like, they seem to know the difference. So hopefully all goes well and Vanity gets to keep this. And they also have cute little stars and stripe. They're only 8 count, but that's still 16 plates. So, yeah, for a buck a piece. And you can't beat that. So anyways, I just wanted to share that with you guys. And also, yesterday I had made my Shame on You video. I did not name the person's name. Lexi had commented on my video that I guess people were messaging her thinking that it was her that... was supposed to buy the doll or whatever. I don't even know why I'm having to make a video about it because if it wasn't her, it wasn't her, but that's besides the point. So I wasn't going to make a separate video just for that because that's just ridiculous. If I had wanted you to know who the person was, I would have told you. When growing up, my mother always told me don't assume things because when you assume things, you make what out of yourself? So I don't know. I don't have any proof that anybody messaged her. I'm just going by what she said. So I'm by no means accusing anybody or anything. Cause like I said, I have no proof. And there goes Redman. Redman, that's not for you. It's for Vanity. It's for Vanity. It's not yours. No, no. It's not yours. It's not yours. Thank you. No, it's not yours. I know you're so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. I don't know if that levy's going to last or not. Yeah, so anyways, yeah, it was not her. And like I said, even if it was her, I would not have told... Okay. I wouldn't have told you guys. I don't go on YouTube and blast people, so... Like I said, if it was you, then, you know, sorry, but don't assume things. And other than that, like I said, I don't have any proof that anybody sent anything to anybody saying anything. So I'm not starting gossip here either because I don't do that either. So anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day. And we're going to go put this stuff away before Redman eats it all. I'm going to eat it all. I'm going to eat it all. Say hi to everybody. Say hi. Be a sweet boy. Yeah, say hi, guys. Hi. Yeah. All right. We got to go pick Lexi up from school. So we will talk to you guys later. Bye.